next to this opening thing, which is not big. So, TinyMon, battle cubes now!
We should have listened to your sisters and not come here.
Maybe.
What is up? Your lab place is weird. Get cool.
Quick, try and pull Johnny out. I can't. It's like he's locked in the game or something.
Because he is. And yes, I finally have my champion medal back, which proves I am the greatest TinyMon trainer of all time.
No, it doesn't, because you didn't win it back from Johnny.
You stole it back, which proves you're a jerk.
Yeah, well, I have it, so I am great, right? Fine. Can I challenge him to a quad battle championship battle? Tell him to bring 4 Earthymons to Real World Park, where we battled last. The password to unlock your brother and dog is Blast is the greatest! 1, 2, 3! Exclamation point!
Did we just start another TinyMon war in Pork Belly?
So, what's going on there, TinyMon guy?
I am waiting for the flame-headed boy to battle me with 4 of your Earthymons. Then I will destroy him and finally win my champion medal back because I did not steal it but won it.
But you know that when you guys try to destroy each other, a lot of other stuff gets destroyed?
Fun, right?
General, I know how to defeat him. Last time we used all your plutonium to make Dookie a powerful Earthymon. And this time we'll do the same for Blaster Bear, Miss Elephant, and Squirrel Zooka.
Swat that!
Johnny, have you ever heard of the military term surrender, give up, throw in the chicken?
You want me to forfeit?
Johnny, we all can't stand that guy. But even if we could defeat him with these Earthymons,
there will be enormous destruction to this town over a small medal.
Yeah, it's not that small.
Johnny, look at the size of them!
Look, here comes the flame-headed boy. Get ready for battle.
You win, Blast.
Are you throwing in the chicken?
Your TinyMon are too strong, and I don't have the Earthymon to defeat you.
Ha-ha! Yes! The medal is mine! Ha-ha!
Come on, little guy. I hate surrendering.
But we're very proud of you.
How can you be proud of someone who has lost? Oh, but you must be used to it, being from this pathetic real-world place full of weak creatures. And this medal proves I am superior to all of you. And this place smells bad. Did you know that? Oh, and another thing. This medal feels good. Very good. But not for you, because you no longer are the best trainer. Ha ha!
Are you done?
Almost. Because it is time to laugh at you. Ha ha ha!
Man, I can't stand that kid. And Johnny, surrender does not mean defeat. It means you know you were overmatched and that you'll try again. But don't, because again, you'll destroy the town.
What if I tried again somewhere else? What if we took the Earthymon to TinyMon Land?
We could crush Blast
without crushing Pork Belly.
Yeah, it's the General. I need to borrow some things from the zoo. I present to you the reassembled Earthymon! The Miss Elephant, Blaster Bear, and of course... No! Squirrel Zooka!
It's a good start, but we're going up against highly evolved TinyMon.
Which means we need to imagine and digitize new and more powerful evolved forms.
Like we did with Dookie!
And I was very powerful. Like, win a medal powerful?
Only the trainers get medals.
Well, that seems very unfair.
Ha ha ha! I can just imagine the flame-headed boy right now. Oh, how I wish I could see his face that is probably crying like this. Boo-hoo-hoo! Boo-hoo-hoo! Wah-wah-wah! What is it? I was not done being very funny.
Hey, Blast! I came to win my medal back.
And we came to see you lose it.
And just how do you plan on doing that?
With this Earthymon, go!
Ha ha ha! You cannot be serious.
Hold on a second.
Huh. I guess the upgrade didn't work on the squirrel.
I recommend you save that one for last. And Ba-Boomer, the whack attack now!
Miss Elephant, Titan Trunk!
Not bad, but Kadoomerang! Doomerang!
How do you like Earthymon now, Blast?
You may be winning, but not for long! Thaddeus! Electro Attack!
Two against one.
Sorta.
I got this one, Johnny. Because I know Mega Bonbon can't beat my toxic tail. Am I winning?
Your Earthymon aren't the only creatures evolved. I prepared for your toxic attack. Mega Mega Bonbon Blast now!
We ever play this game again.
Ha ha! You have finally run out of luck, flame-headed boy.
But, I haven't run out of Earthymon!
Your world and Earthymon's are no match for me. It is time for all of you to admit my superiority and maybe even shed a tear, because I have won and you have lost! Capital L for loser. On the forehead, in an L shape, exactly like that.
Is he ever going to stop?
Because you are losers. Now, take one last look at the medal you no longer have, flame-headed boy, because I have it. And take all your weak Earthymon to your dumb planet place.
Oh, I guess it does work on squirrels.
Oh, crud.
See that, Blast? Don't mess with Earthymons!
No!